Hero League! Trying to get to my promotion game. There we go, we got the game. Oh yeah! Oh. Mid pick. Turn down my music a little bit. I'm gonna go with special. Doo-doo. I want to go specialist since it means so much now, but not sure who else. First pick, Kara.
Cheers, love! The cavalry's here!
Let's fly!
One tank because there's error tool didn't know how to, so whatever. Would have preferred a specialist though. Because of right now we have no here. Think our band is good.
From order comes justice.
I'm not sure if they're gonna go dual healer here. Oh no, they can't. They need a tank. Huh.
Ready for action.
Well, we got a solo Tassadar. Interesting. So we have really bursty oriented. Kind of have a traditional team minus Kassadar. Not traditional whatsoever. I guess we'll see what happens. Interesting. Interesting, interesting. Oh yeah, here we go.
The gates shall open in 10 seconds.
Alright, Zeratul's going to regen Master Globe.
4, 3, 2,
build.
1. Let the battle begin!
Already got block, which is stupid because Tracer just gets through that. So we'll see. Is it dead by living bomb? Getting out of the way. They're all ranged, I can't really do anything with these guys. All I can do is just poke. Cool, somehow Murden died. I don't really know where he died from. Just gonna get seeds now. Guys are doing a great job. You guys love things. Trying to make sure we have vision at all times except our mid lane. Wow, they're just being picked off by the other Zerving. Or Tracer Zeratul combo. I'm gonna do another Q upgrade. Trying to get nice. Tracer's doing so much work right now. Got in the way. Coming out of that one. Ah, it's done. I want to get rid of you.
That's enough seeds. Now, let my terror grow. I see you survived another night. Harvest the result of your efforts, heroes. Bring my terror to life. Nicely done. The terror shall sap the life. from your enemy.
Just poking, causing myself to be annoying. Definitely doing great. Rotating. Oh yeah, get volley here. Running. I'm gonna go with follow through. Damn it. There's middle right now. Secondary reading gloves are awesome, eh?
Been cut down.
You gotta be careful. You have a really good count for picking people off. I'm gonna go help Tracer. So far, this is a great game. Oh, Gazzo died.
Night falls once, and soon the Shambler shall rise again.
Right and straight too. We're almost 10, I'm gonna go Marsh. Easy.
Check it out, a dead body.
Just not gonna waste any of my abilities here. Actually, I should move over. Get the follow through, just use my E. As well, multi turret, so we can push lanes better. Anyone grab a bomb.
Can you feel the terror growing? The sun dawns. My children must sleep. For now. My friends. A terror has grown for your enemies, heroes.
Not too bad.
The terror awaits you. Come and take its power. There, your terror has come to life. Use it to harvest your enemy's corpse.
Yeah, buddy. Get the cup, re-engage. I've never seen a KT go power vacuum. anyone. Not even good yet.
Well done. Your enemy's turret is giving away. Your enemy's turret is broken. Such a weak flesh.
Oh man. I'm out of mana. I need to go back. Yeah, we need to defend top.
Oh man, they took it.
Nice, Tracer. Let's do special build.
The night comes.
My ultimate. Hopefully they
kill the shambles and claim their seats. I am over it.
Who wants to take this murder then?
This can clear that up. I can help clear this. Waste abilities.
Done. The terror shall uproot your enemy's forts.
I need to go defend the terror.
Has destroyed a
I've been talking no nearly enough, but I just wanted to show the game. This is more of my tryharding nature right now, trying to get myself back in the gold league. I've been bouncing back and forth lately. They're still contending with our terror. They're getting more damage than me, though.
Your terror is compost. Well done. Your enemy's terror has withered away.
Hey, back up and defend. This is doing good though. I'm gonna go imposing presence. Nice mosh. And a grabo bomb.
Hey, not bad. Not bad at all.
Clean and easy triple.
Night falls, heroes. How I love to see my garden in the moon's glow.
Get their camp because they're already rotating down here anyways. Backing out. Whew, okay. Just lost one for two. That's pretty good still. TC is so probably not fun to watch unless I'm getting a good mosh pit. Alright, cool. There.
Embrace your terror. Trust me, it's a lot of fun.
Let's attack this fort!
Well done. The terror shall uproot your enemy's forts.
Alright, cool.
Your
we got
enemy
it.
Has spawned a
that was rough. I thought my death was gonna mess it up. But they killed Meriden and Vala. It works out. I'm gonna go Bolt of the Storm. We're level 20. We can force a fight after this. Give me auto attacks as I can.
Your terror is compost.
Third pick, go get out. You're good. They wasted this terror. They didn't do anything with it. It was really good.
Well done. Your enemy's terror.
Coming. Got him. The blink was totally worth it. I really just wanted to get AT.
Night falls in 30 seconds.
Got 30 seconds.
Are you ready for some? Yeah, we
get this down. Share cooldown off.
Slay them and gather the seeds.
Want to get these seeds? All it is one hit right now. And she was able to back. Oh, nice. Warp of Blade from our Zeratul. But this was a good game for us. This is a really good game for us. Ball is there, cool. Can you get out? Nice. Zeratul's getting it, which is good. Dazzle's here, ready. And now we get this one too. Just gonna keep using my abilities to keep follow through active.
It's over for now, but don't get
got Mosh ready.
The infested will return again.
Interrupt on their part. Oh, it didn't let me blink. I don't know what happened there. There's one made a mistake. So we got bot lane and top lane, or middle lane, sorry. Pushing in our favor now. Two levels up, almost, I'd like one, really. Let's see. They're getting those. We should be able to do this. I push four times instead of pushing before. Let's tear four.
Night falls in 30 seconds. Are you ready for some amusement?
You keep moving, and I'll keep rocking.
It is time! Do what must be done! You have enough seeds! The Terra grows!
Alright, push forward. Guys, easy mode. Cool. So I totally want a standard ETC build in this.
Well done, my servant.
I blew Maj at the end there to just make sure we got the kill so that we were up regardless. Awesome. Now I'm at my rank up game. Oh yeah. Alright, people. So this is ETC. I'm gonna show you the stats. I tanked a lot of damage in my build. So I went two abilities for increased power slide and the width and faster. And then I went follow through because once you get into range, you're just auto attacking people. And it's actually decent damage on terrors and objectives. Mosh pit because it's mosh pit. Their team was Falstead and Kel'Thas do lots of ability damage. So go with that. And then I got Imposing Presence to cut down on Vala's damage, and then at 20 I went Bolt because I wanted to be able to position better because they had a ranged heavy team. All right,